Hi, I am Isaac.
And my name is Samuel.
Today we will talk about the skeletal system. Skeleton. No, not just skeletal, no. Well, I mean the skeletal system. Yes, the skeletal has 206 bones. The skeletal have a lot of functions. For example, skeletal protects internal organs, brain, lungs, and heart. The skeletal moves our body. Another important function is bones may make a blood cells, and bones have a triglyceride reservoir. Sometimes, do you eat tuétano? The bones classify for the different shapes. Large, because they are large, for example, humerus. Irregular, for example, vertebrae. This name is because bones don't have the same shape. Sesamoid, for example, patella. This name is because the shape is similar to sesamoid set. Short bones have a cube shape, for example, carpals. And planes, for example, sternum and ribs.
Well, do you know the structure of bones? I mean, what are the parts of bones? For this, we use as an example a long bone like the humerus. The parts of bone are: the diaphysis is the principal body of bones. The epiphysis are the ends of the bones. The metaphysis is the region between the diaphysis and epiphysis. The metaphysis has an epiphyseal layer. This layer allows the elongation of the diaphysis. The pelusium is a member of connective tissue. This member is made of an external fibrous layer and inner layer of osteogenesis. The pelusium protects the bone, recovers from fractures the bone, bone nutrition and insertion point for ligaments and tendons.
Thanks! See you later!